behind me, all the way out there, is what remains of the Manzanar relocation camp, where a number of Japanese on the West Coast were sent during World War II. The actual building out there, that's the sort of the community center. There's some barracks over here, which we'll take a look at, that are recreations of the dozens and dozens of barracks that were all behind me. I'll walk inside and show you that there's really not much that they were given to. I mean, basically cots and minimal supplies. I mean, it's really really a very sad place. Greg's got this piece of pottery, which we're going to leave here, but it looks like a handle or something.
It looks like it's garbage here. Maybe like something from a mug handle or something.
Right.
But the reality is it actually has probably a very interesting story to tell, the kinds of things that this little piece of whatever was around.
Yeah, whoever used it.
We're never going to know what that story is.
Yeah, whoever used it, you know, was likely interned here and went through a heck of a lot. And that's sort of a memorial in a way.
Here's an auto tour at Manzanar. We can drive around the camp, and we're going to go out to the memorial. Here's, you drive basically around the perimeter, and let's get a sense of how desolate this camp was and is.
One of the things the internees at Manzanar did to make their lives as normal as possible was play baseball. And they created about 100 men and 14 women softball teams. And this is the remains of the field behind me. And of course over here was all the barracks. And they did a lot of things. They also landscaped and did a lot of things to sort of make this as livable as possible under the circumstances. And I think people were here from like 1942 into 1945.
They have a really interesting exhibit inside the reception center, and one of the exhibits for the children is a sign that says, "What were these people? Who were these people like?" And below that sign was a mirror. It's only a square mile, but it's just a huge.
A lot in that square mile.
A lot, yeah, squeezed into that square mile, and there was.
We're at the Manzanar relocation camp's cemetery, because people were here for 4 years, life went on, some people died. Most remains were sort of relocated when people were released from the camp, but there's still about five that are here, and we just wanted to come and pay our respects.